This is Mitty Rollins. This is Nathan Gidley here with your Sunday night forecast. We have a frosty night ahead across northeast Indiana and northwest Ohio. Yeah, we expect widespread frost across the area, and some spots will see their first freeze of the fall season. Frost advisory is in place for the entire area from 2 a.m. to 8 a.m. Monday morning. Enjoy some sunshine this evening because we are tracking the clear skies then tonight and calm winds. That's going to result in that frost forming. Could see some patches of fog as well, but more clouds will be arriving. Time to get to later in the night. Dropping down to right around the freezing mark across parts of the area, including in Fort Wayne. Cover up those plants or bring them inside. May want to drip your pipes as well or empty the hoses outside if you still have some water in them. Now, end of the day Monday, we are tracking a partly cloudy day with temperatures warming up quite nicely after the frosty start to the day into the lower 60s for a good chunk of the area. Now, into Monday night then, we still track partly cloudy skies. Ahead of a very warm Tuesday as the jet stream works its way further off to the north, sending a push of warm air to our area. Take a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. Yeah, it's going to be feeling like summer on Tuesday, up to 76 degrees. Now, there is the chance for a rain shower very early in the day, Monday night in the early Tuesday morning. Otherwise, going to be feeling like summer thanks to southwesterly winds boosting those temperatures up. Still a 70 on Wednesday. Slight rain chances in the forecast both Wednesday and Thursday with highs in the 70s. Upper 60s then Friday with some scattered rain showers. Better rain chances as well Sunday and Monday as temperatures cool down considerably by the end of the 10-day forecast. Yeah, we're talking highs in the 40s and lows in the 30s.